fellow American, I come before you tonight as a candidate for the Vice President, and as a man whose honesty and integrity has been questioned. Is to either ignore the
But even this is no longer enough. We are in the era of the thermonuclear bomb that can obliterate cities and can be delivered across continents. With such weapons, war is become not just tragic, but preposterous. With such weapons, there can be no victory for anyone. The objective now is to see that such a war does not occur at all. And so the third imperative for peace is this. Without for a moment relaxing our internal and collective defense, we must actively try to bridge the great gap from the peoples under communist rule. In those regions are millions of individuals, human beings, who have been our greatest friends, who themselves have sincerely wanted peace and freedom in life,
we are beginning to be able, cautiously, with our eyes open, to encourage some interchange of ideas, a book, magazine, student, tourist, artist, radio program, technical expert, religious leader.